Got some sad breaking news to bring you this morning. As comedian and actor Jerry Stiller has passed away, his son Ben Stiller said the 92-year-old died from natural causes. Jerry Stiller, of course, known for some pretty memorable roles in shows like Seinfeld and King of Queens. There he is with his late wife, Ann Mira. Bill and I were talking about Festivus for the Rest of Us. Yes, he and his wife were in the business for decades. Their career dated back to the 1950s. She passed away in 2015.